Well, last year we got a lot of reaction when we went into the locker room at Bremen and heard Hall of Fame coach Don Bungie give his inspiring speech.
Tonight, the legend was honored on the field that bears his name. And get this, the Indianapolis Colts have decided to make him an honorary 12th man for the 2011 season.
Very, very special. The man was Bremen's first coach in 1957. He helped plant the grass on the field. They played in the NLC back then. He had 143 wins, was the head coach till 1994. Even helped the Lions in 94 when they won a state title. Boy, tonight the Colts shocked him by giving their honorary 12th man award.
In recognition of your lifetime contributions to education, the Bremen community and high school football in the state of Indiana, the Indianapolis Colts are proud to name you an honorary 12th man for the 2012 NFL football season.
Talk about it. It's not just you that started this program, but a lot of people put a lot of blood, sweat, and tears into it.
Number 23,
there's a difference today. When I coached, you know, you were
number five,
you were the coach, and you were the groundskeeper, you were a little bit everything.
Yeah, and they had a cinder track back then, too.
Wow.
Hey, stick around.